Well, it takes a half a day for the mud to hit. It was fast.